Alright everybody, welcome back to this domination on New Zealand Cape. Gonna be a Naval 6.0. I'm running the Brooklyn or the Pittsburgh, Cleveland. Haven't played Naval in a while, but I miss it. So here we go. Let's get in there and see what we can make happen. Oh, they put me closer to B. We going to B. But I'm going around the island this way. Six people on each team. I'm trying to get a big points match, and they're spawning me around nobody. Keep going this way, and can I land a plane at A? Just for the chicken nuggets. Alright, let's go. Ooh, the creaking on the ship is new. Like that. Make a hard turn and it's creaking. Man, ever since the update, all the maps I'm playing are looking real dark and gloomy. I like how it shoots you up 100 feet, bro. Thanks. Now I have to shed speed and altitude. Shot me up 100 meters at least. And that made it so that everyone could see me, which also is nice. The limitation of this. Okay. Please slow down enough to take it. No. Oh. they dropped me down to 10% so much. So quickly. Crunch, got 12-inch. Yep. Got 12-inch guns, so they're gonna fucking wreck me now, apparently. Well, at least I managed to capture A. Getting wrecked this fast, bro. This is crazy. 6-inch and 5-inch. 8-inch. 6-inch. So, nothing that I can use to destroy this Kronstadt. I love how when there's nobody playing, you just get kind of up-tiered. I just get shot once by this guy. And it's over. Probably not much I can do. do with these 6-inch guns for this dude. We're gonna try, and bang, yep. Wow, I'm gonna have to go look at the stats for that boat. Why am I even facing it? Well, if you've been with me this far, it's been a rough day. I appreciate you. I hope you have a good day and you don't let anything get you down.